Can you hear me? Yes, you can. Hello, everybody. My name is Jacqueline Hyde. Thank you. I am actually a singer.
Artist.
Singer.
Artist. Singer. Artist. Singer.
I'm an artistic singer. Well, so I'm going to sing for you guys tonight. This song is from my heart. I've been praying about it all day long. Okay. I just wasted 10 seconds of your life. Thank you. It's a beautiful song. Thank you. Thank you. Now, here are the rules for tonight. Number one, no clapping. You are not allowed to clap. We don't clap, we snap, because we're weird like that. How many of you have worked on your names for your person? No? Okay. One at a time. When I call you up, please come up to the front. Davina. Stand right here. Right here. Smile at the camera back and back. This is Light Bright. Everybody give Light Bright a round of snaps. Very good. Okay, go back. Miss Mariah. Come out to the front. Stand right here. Smile at that camera back there. This is Fast Kid. Daniel Emmert. Do you even have a name? Smile at the camera back there. Everybody give a round of snaps for Cletus. Thank you. Cletus, you got a little bit of dandruff going on. Okay, Miss Emma, will you come up here, please? I'm gonna smile back there. Smile. Smile, Ruby. Yay! Thank you. Sister Alyssa, please come up to the front. Do you have a name, Sister Alyssa? This is Noah, everybody.
Hi, Noah.
Sister Savannah.
Oh, God.
This is Dorcarella. Noah. I heard that. Go repent. This is Zark.
Hi, Zark.
Hi, good job. Mr. Jake. You got a name? This is Rodeo Clown. Mr. Junior.
Put your hat on.
Turn around, smile at that camera back there. This is Disco Dan. You can go sit down. Amaya. I don't even know. This is Ty Girl. Angelina. Turn around, smile at that camera back there. This is our very own Mexican. And last but not least, Brother Carlos. Oh, is that your normal clothes? Sorry. Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Come on up to the front. Do you have a name?
Possum.
This is Possum. Awesome possum pie. Okay. Has anybody ever tried possum pie?
No.
It's amazing. Okay. I'm just kidding. I'm not that hick. Okay. Up for our very first talent. We have issued a challenge to the youth of this church, and they've come up with some wonderful skits for you tonight, and they're spread out through everything. And our very first skit is Mariah and Davina's. And they're, each person that had a skit had a word or phrase that they had to do. And their word that they had to work off was, well, it's technically a phrase, was die, die, die. So here is die, die, die from Mariah and Davina.
You rock, girls.
This is a story about two best friends who become the worst of enemies. For just a little bit, anyway. Now our friends are on their way to school on the bus, but they didn't realize that they got each other's purses on their way out. Now our friends arrive at school, and that's where things go wrong very fast. Now our friends arrive in class, and that's when the fight begins. Now, as time goes by in class, you'd think that our friends laughing and joking with other friends would have them thinking that they're talking about each other. As time goes by, the bell for lunch rings.
Mikey, I got some acid.
Thank goodness our friends became friends again.
Wait a minute. Round of snaps for her. Lovely job. Okay. And from each judge, one at a time. Sister Graham. Sister Jess. Brother Graham. We have such talented people in this church. Do we have any other judges? Josh? Would you try that again, please? Okay. Thank you very much. That was a wonderful job. Up next, we have Daniel, and it was supposed to be Raekwon, but Raekwon kind of ditched everybody. I was told to say that. It's not my fault. So, Sister Marlena is going to be helping him. So, Brother Daniel and Sister Marlena, and their word is old.
Thank you, y'all. Please love y'all.
I'll hold it. It's easier if I do that.
Everything's old. What do you need some food? There's the...
food. I'm hungry. Get out.
I'll eat that.
You know what? I'll just take this to my room. I'll feed it to my potbelly pig.
What if I'm hungry?
Well, then you go right ahead and eat that. I'd love to see you eat all of that there. Especially the worm. I know how you love your drink, but now it's on a donut. You eat that. I want to see you eat it. Fine, I'm going to the meters to go eat. I heard them making some really, really good raccoon tonight.
Don't you go over there. They really cook.
At least it's better than whatever this looking squid is.
Well, that was old. Okay. Give a big hand for our wonderful construction crew over here.
Okay.
Sister Graham. Could you do that one more time?
Okay.
Sister Jess. Brother Josh. Brother Josh. Thank you. He's not doing his job properly. He was supposed to go down a hole earlier, and he didn't do that either. Brother Graham. Is that all of our judges? I do believe so. Thank you very much. Okay, up next, we have three very, very wonderful people. I am currently in love with all three of them, and only one of them, you know, likes me, but that's just as a friend. If you would please give a hand or snaps for Jake, Junior, and Noah. Their word is applesauce. I have a feeling the skit might go on for the rest of the night. But that was applesauce. Wonderful job. Sister Graham. Thank you. That's just beautiful. We love it. Marry me? Noah. Noah, will you marry me? What? I got a dollar. Yeah? No? No? Okay.
Will you
marry
me?
No. Sister Jess? Brother Josh? Brother Graham? Thank you very much. Give him a round of snaps. Grape. We noticed. I got another song I'm going to sing for you guys right now. And if you know it, will you join in with me, please? Here's a llama, there's a llama, and another little llama. Fuzzy llama, funny llama, fun llama, llama duck. Dang it. I had it. It was in my head, and now it's gone. By the way, Sister Jess can read. Okay, so the llama song didn't work out as planned. But anyway, up next, we have Alyssa and Savannah. And their word is cheese.
Rotten cheese.
Cheese.
Weird.
I'm not eating that. Why not? It's cheese. The finest Swiss cheese around here.
It has holes in it.
What do you want from me? God. Cheese!
Finally!
That was cheese. What kind of weird person gave you all these words? Like, seriously? Okay, Sister Graham. Sister Jess. Josh. I don't think that was the best idea in the world. Brother Graham? Wonderful job. Up next, we have Miss Mariah. Sister Graham. Sister Jess. Sister Jess. Bipolar, are we? Okay. Brother Josh. Brother Graham. I'm now going to send you. I got this one from the wonderful TV program Everybody Calls Sesame Street. This is a two-person song, so I'm going to be singing it with my other half. There's a hole in the bucket. Dear Eliza, there's a hole in the bucket. Dear Eliza, a hole. Well, fix it. Dear Henry, dear Henry, dear Henry. Well, fix it. Dear Henry, fix it. With what shall I fix it? Dear Eliza, with what shall I fix it? Dear Eliza, with what? With a stick. Dear Henry, with a stick, dear Henry, a stick. With what shall I cut it? Dear Eliza, with what shall I cut it? Dear Eliza, with what? With a hatchet, dear Henry, with a hatchet, dear Henry, a hatchet. The hatchet's too dull, dear Eliza, the hatchet's too dull, dear Eliza, too dull. We'll sharpen it, dear Henry, We'll sharpen it, dear Henry, sharpen it. With what shall I sharpen it, dear Eliza, with what shall I sharpen it, dear Eliza, with what? With a rock. The rock is too dry, dear Liza, dear Liza. The rock is too dry, dear Liza, too dry. Seriously. Wet it. With what shall I wet?
Water!
With what shall I fetch it, dear Liza, dear Liza? With what shall I fetch it, dear Liza, with what? With a bucket, dear Henry, dear Henry, dear Henry. With a bucket, dear Henry, a bucket. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza, dear Liza. There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza, a hole. Woo! Split personality works on me.
Up next, we have the very wonderful, the very talented, and the very... Never mind. Wrong listing.
Daniel and Sister Marlena.
They don't have a word.
Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Long time ago, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Cletus and Possum, everybody. Ow. Sister Graham. Sister Jess. You sure about that? You back there with the face. You with the face. The hair. The weird feet. That was inspiring. You sure?
That's four.
Three and a half it is there. Brother Graham. I think his party's fizzing out a little bit. Well, there was that. Up next, we have Sister Savannah and Sister Alyssa doing their talent. Unless you accidentally wrote it twice. Did you accidentally write it twice or you got it? Good, got it? You sure? You sure? Can I get a hug? I want a hug. I want a hug. Hey, you hug, please. Beautiful job. Try. Be strong. She's the Simon Cowell tonight, Hallelujah. Savannah, you were adopted. Josh is your father. Brother Graham, up here. Brother Graham, up here. The results are in. You are not the father. I've wanted to do that my entire life. Okay. I didn't even get yours, Josh. Josh. Just say it. One. Okay. Of course. Brother Graham. I do believe that was Morse code for SOS. So, what am I putting down here? Okay. Up next, we have Miss Angelina and her wonderful, amazing, truly talented and gifted and devoted to Jesus and hallelujah. I feel Jesus. Oh. Friend, Sister Emily. and their word is toe fungus.
Put your hat on.
Thank you for coming to my poetry reading tonight. It means so much to me that you're here, because this poem, it came from my heart, and it's called My Brother's Feet. Give me just a second. Toe fungus. Thank you. Thank you. That was toe fungus. If any of y'all have ever seen my brother's feet, y'all would understand. Okay, Sister Graham. Sister Jess. Josh. Brother Graham. And now we're all going to do a song together. I want you all to stand on your feet, please. This song was taught to me by a wonderful preacher named Jeremy Joyce, a.k.a. King's Clown, and goes a little something like this. Bop went the little green frog one day. Bop went the little green frog. Bop went the little green frog one day, and the little green frog said, bop. Beautiful. Next verse. And all the other, and you have to do this, and all the other frogs said, ole, 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 ole. And all the other frogs said, ole, 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 ole.
And all the other frogs said, ole, 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 ole.
And the little green frog said, bop.
And the little green frog said, bop.
Raise your hand if you want to sing that at church Sunday. I'll see what I can do, because that would be amazing. Okay. Sorry, I have to attach my stilts again.
How did that happen?
Up next, we have Sister Amaya and her wonderfully talented, amazing, really, 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 really awesome friend, Sister Emily. And their word is princess.
Thank you.
So glad you thought so. Sister Graham. Sister Jess. She's not voting right now. She's hyperventilating. There's a difference. I think Brother Josh has found his calling. Brother Graham? Thank you very much. Momentarily, if you would, hum quietly to yourselves, and you can't hum the same song as anybody else. Go. You'll sound like you're all on a slave ship. Very morbid. By the way, when I die, come to my funeral and do that. Okay. The results are in. Brother Graham is the father.
I'm okay.
Is that a good thing?
I would hope so. Never mind. Okay. Are you ready? The numbers are in. Mariah and Davina, 11. Daniel and Marlena in their skit, Old, 18. Junior Jake and Noah with applesauce, 13. Alyssa and Savannah in their skit, Cheese, 17. Mariah, invisible juggling. I'm proud of you. 12. Daniel and Marlena, and whatever it was that happened there. 15.5. Alyssa and Savannah in their wonderful, wonderful, touching and moving singing. 15.5. Angelina and Emily in Toe Fungus, 13. Amaya and Emily in Princess, 15. So, that brings us to a tiebreaker. I need to see Daniel and Marlena and Alyssa and Savannah over here. Before we announce the winners of tonight's talent show, I forgot to do something, and I'll have to do that in just a second. But first, I need Alyssa, Daniel, Savannah, and Sister Emmer up at the front, please. The winners of our very interesting scavenger hunt. Hey, Daniel, I think you were cremated. You left some ashes up here, like, seriously. Did you seriously just kiss the floor?
No.
We're praying for him. Okay. In first place, sorry, my bad. In third place, we have Alyssa, Savannah, Daniel, and Sis Marlena. All three of you. Wonderful job.
Third place?
Yes, third place. It was supposed to be one person.
You're gonna split it? No, I'm just kidding.
But I do have a compromise.
I'll combine one person.
Jack and Hyde.
All right, we can share it now. Racist.
You
sing me.
Can I
hear?
Oh, man.
Oh, sweet!
As soon as you
get your finger,
plant it.
I need
lessons.
Can we
do that?
No.
Wonderful job to our third place winners. In second place, we have Alyssa and Savannah with cheese. Again, there's supposed to be one winner.
We'll just take half of it.
And in first place, we have Daniel and Sister Marlena, and theirs get old.
I love old people.
No, you don't. You're racist.
Okay. Pick one or two.
Huh?
Pick the number, one or two.
Two.
One, two.
Okay. How'd you know what I wanted for my birthday?
Two. Wonderful job. Wonderful job. And, there's one more thing. But I didn't forget it. I forgot it. But I'll be right back after I've gotten it, and then I'll come back up here.
All right. Awkward.
And for entertainment, Brother Grandma's going to come up here and sing to you. Brother Grandma. Yes. Okay. Up next, to entertain. Okay. In their place, Sister Jess.
My Zion Christ house was the sound that saved a witch like me.
Y'all know the time? A, B, C, D, E, F, G,
Now, I'm going to sing Amazing Grace. I ain't got a good voice, honey doll. I can't sing right. What? 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 That's my good friend.
Okay, we need, Sister Jess, we need one nominee for the craziest dressed tonight. Nominate somebody, yes. If you dress up crazy, please come stand in line up front and face the crowd.
Whoa!
It's had your mouth on it. Yeah, sure, I'll make a shrine out of it. Sister Jess? Jacob? Up to the front, please. Sister Graham? Please select one person. I noticed. Thank you. Mariah, up to the front, please. I'm not sure what your name is. Back in the back. Hi.
Kevin.
Not you.
Kevin.
Yeah.
Kevin.
Choose someone, please. This one? With the hair and the face? Okay. Up here. Everyone else, you may be seated. You may be seated. You may be seated. Say. I'm so glad we're all Christians here. Okay. Okay. You can only vote once. Only one hand. Only one time. First.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1. 4. You can only vote once. 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. And our winner is Miss Davina. $8.50 certificate to the theater. Yeah. But you have to see a weird movie and you have to dress like that. Wonderful job, everybody. Thank you all for coming out. And can I please get a hand for the wonderful decorations? We toilet papered the church. And of course, this is Mr. and Mrs. Smiley. I forgot to introduce you guys earlier.
I love you!
That's Mr. Smiley!
Mr.
Smiley.
I knew there was something
okay. And this is for sale for $2,000. Any takers?
Gosh,
any takers?
It's the ugliest thing I've ever seen.
Go look in a mirror.
Oh, the best.
Yeah.
I gotta have it in my
room. Sold to the lady up front with the.
No.
Thank you all for coming. You are dismissed.